Welcome to Shimoni Slave Caves Historical Site. The Shimoni Caves were used as a waiting pen for the captured slaves from the hinterland, Shimoni Slave Caves, Kenya. A long time ago, before the slave trade happened, people used the caves for the spiritual rituals or as a hiding places whenever there was a war. Follow for part 2.